My name is Megan Hunt, and I'm running for the state legislature in District 8. This community has given a lot to me, to my family, and to my employees. And I feel compelled to give back to the people I love so much and to the state I love so much through public service. I've lived here and I've been a business owner here for 13 years, and I really want to see Nebraska as a place where everybody feels like they can put down roots, start a family, go through our wonderful public school system, start a business, and have a great job. And I think that we need people in the state legislature who can advocate for the middle and working class. And in District 8, I'm that candidate. I've done a lot of work as an entrepreneur, as a mother, and as an activist to make this a great place for everybody to call home. And I'm so happy for the opportunity to earn the support of my neighbors to go to Lincoln and do that for everybody in our state.